So we had an interesting, unexpected morning here. We found that a large group of bees had left one of the hives and they swarmed in an old tree stump. So we had to call our beekeeper and she came in and gathered the swarm and created a new hive a little further away in a different field. And we're hoping that the new hive sticks. We're hoping that the queen was moved from the swarm to the new hive. All very interesting, and I'll show you what it looked like. So we have a swarming issue with the bees. A number of them have left the hive, and they're over here. So we're waiting for Linda, the beekeeper, to come collect this swarm and put them in a new hive. Here's our resident beekeeper. I'll stand back here and zoom in. So right now you're looking for the queen?
Well, I know she's in here somewhere. I hope so that I can drop her.
They don't sound happy. She is very brave. So she has sugar water in that bucket. She is digging deep into the stump, looking for the queen. You can tell by her mannerisms that she has not yet found the queen. Or if she has, she's not very confident.
I don't know. bucket. The red one?
They're all on top of the screen like they want to go in the blue bucket.
Because they hear their buddies, right?
Maybe. Yeah, I think she said there's definitely got to be a queen. Okay.
Gravel is flowing. Actually, this out of here. Room. Come on, babies.
Did you see the queen?
No. All right, I'm gonna go get the other box. Keep our fingers crossed she's in there.
I am thankful for a 20-to-1 zoom lens and enhanced digital zoom at this point. So she's trying to sweep the bees into the bucket, cover them with the screen. Just set that piece on top, Ann.
Top of what? Set that? No thanks.
They are not happy. They're kind of close to me right now. I will back away slowly. And That is the feeder. She fills that with sugar water. If I get stung, this video is going to end abruptly. What's that? Confidence.
I'm going to go back and see if I get any more. But that's strange.
She's going back for more.
And they like it, they'll stay. If not.
Now, will they go and nurture a queen if they don't have one in there? Like,
yeah.
They
if
will.
If she's
possibly.
Not in, they can make a queen.
Okay.
They can make their own queen. But they're probably going to want to go find the queen. I don't know if they can.
Okay.
They follow her. If I didn't get her, she still might be on the fence post because there's still bees that are like really confused right now.
Uh huh. Right.
So, we're going to go see.
The bees are still swarming around that stump. So Linda is carefully looking for the queen. If she can find the queen, then she can place the queen in the new hive, and they should all follow. Look at her with no fear whatsoever. So the queen's definitely not in the old hive?
No, because she left. There might be queen cells, but the old queen is gone. And she would not come back to this hive, but they would be confused.
So after over a year, she had enough and decided to leave.
The other possibility is they're making a new queen.
Like even if she left, they're just staying in there and making a new one?
Yes, I mean there's brood in there. There's plenty of honey, there's plenty of brood. I'm just gonna put super back on. Let them continue to make honey. Have room in the super now.
Need the top.
Not much there.
Now they're just flying around, but none of them seem to be
they're
gathering.
Yeah, so she's. I'm pretty sure she's in that. I'm hoping.
In the new hive?
Keep our fingers crossed, okay?
So what do we think happened?
So we think there were queen cells formed in the hive, meaning they didn't like the queen. She wasn't laying enough. There's many reasons. No one really knows. But anyway, she took off. And there were queen cells in there, so they had wanted to make a new queen. She took off and the majority of the hive followed her, a good 50%. And then we caught her, hopefully, put her in another hive away from this location. They're going to orient. You're going to see them flying around because they don't know where they are right now. So they're going to figure out where they are. Meanwhile, they're making a new queen in there, or there is a new queen.
or one was ready to go, and she said, I'm out of here, because she's going to kill me, or I'm going to kill her.
So the idea is she left this hive and likely went over there to that tree stump, and then a good number of bees followed her.
There's a scout bee right now looking for a new place for her. And he's going to come back, or she's going to come back, the scout bee, and say, wait a minute, I found a house, where are you? Because we moved on.
Hopefully she's gone and in the new hive, right?
Right. But the scout doesn't know where she is. Because the scout bee goes around and then finds a place, comes back, tells them they swarm to the new location.
That poor guy.
So
he'll be like, I was going all day looking for the perfect place, and you're not even here.
Now he's lost. Yeah, it's kind of sucky. But bees are amazing. They're smarter than we are. We don't know a lot about them. I mean, I don't know enough about them, but like I said, you ask 5 different beekeepers the same question, you're going to get 5 different answers. So can't outwit a bee.
Well, we'll check on the new hive, which is far away over there, and hopefully they'll stay. Well, it's been 2 weeks since that event. The bees are now acclimated to their new hive, so I would consider that a success. Good job, Linda. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going to go shoot a little B-roll. Hey, if you like this video, it would mean a lot to me if you would subscribe to the channel, click the like button, and tap that little bell so you're notified when I put out videos in the future. Thanks for watching.